it's so easily a bit different. But if he hopes to do better than that, he's got to work on his technique and his timing. The contact wasn't right there, so there wasn't much chance of success.
Jerome Boateng. Now it's Muller. Tries a through ball. Find the net. Now the pass. Here it comes. Good take by the keeper. He's read that well. Lallana. Klein. Very well to intervene. To the keeper and go again. Toni Kroos. Staffy conjuring up some magic on the right hand side. Bola. Oh, he's broken through. Chip through. Gets his head to it. Loose ball. Who's going to get there? It's a throw. Throw. Intercepts the throw. That's well read. Chan.
Yeah, the defence had him exactly where they wanted him there. Didn't even give him the space or the room to turn. And I think if they can keep him facing the other way, then his threat becomes a much lesser issue.
Philippe Coutinho. It's Muller. Goes wide. Muller looking to get on the end of this. And Schola! Get the pass he's looking for. Looks to slip it through. Simon Mignolet catches it safely. Still, rather frustratingly, it is 0-0. Deftly done. Timely intervention. Offside, I think. Yes, it is.
Well, that longer ball, if played early enough, can catch a defence by surprise. Now, they got the offside decision there, but they should prepare themselves for more of the same.
Well positioned to make that interception. Coutinho. Toni Kroos. Pass towards the front. Philippe Coutinho. Good run down the left. What can they make of it? There's Özil. It's Royce. Royce trying to play it through.
I timed this run brilliantly, and I think he has every right to be a little annoyed with the passer then, and I think he's letting him know right now about that. Just a little more behind him was needed.
Good running with the ball. Can they build on it? And it's half-time here. Going back on the first 45 minutes.
They've never really been threatened in the first half. I think it's been a magnificent team effort. The work rate has been superb. Very, very organised.
And after 45 minutes, it is still goalless. A change, perhaps, after half-time.
there's always a plus side to a scoreless half. Defences are doing what they should, and it's going to take good imagination to break the deadlock here.
Mesut Ozil is long and forward. Forward it goes. Royce kicks it in.
Two others were maybe a tad slow at restarting this game, then up steps a big character who was simply switched on and bright. He sparked another advantage for his team at an important stage. It augurs well.
Well, the cross was inch perfect and the header unerring.
Yeah, I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch, and it was fully deserved. He gave it everything he had.
Germany put themselves into the lead.
Oh, look, it's lovely having a player with such ability in your side. He's always capable of coming up with something important, and he's done it again.
Jerome Boateng, Toni Kroos, Schweinsteiger.
It's always a good time to register and lay down an early marker in the second half. They clearly had exactly that in mind and have gone about their business with absolutely the right commitment.
Puts it forward, looking to force his way through. They've been given a corner.
He's got himself in the perfect position to strike the shot.
Schweinsteiger. Germany haven't made a substitution yet. Aimed long and direct. Lamine Sakho does well there, alert. Milner. Germany scoring early in the second half to make it 1-0. All the way back, and they start again. Mustafi, Schweinsteiger. Moves out on the left, now. So what now? Schürrle collects the ball from behind. And the finish! Oh, he did the hard part right, but fluffed the finish.
Oh, he can't be happy missing that after being put clean through. That's about as good a chance as you can get.
So nearly came off for him.
Yeah, he's definitely a player who looks like he can make something happen every time he's on the ball. He's just full of belief and energy.
Defending there. Philippe Coutinho. Oh, that's clearly not what he wanted to do. Jerome Boateng. Mats Hummels. Schweinsteiger. Mario Götze. Toni Kroos. Kroos. Müller. Schweinsteiger. With the ball through. Müller. He's away! Müller! Oh, taken with style! And that should do it! Within sight of the finish line.
That's always a great sight, you know, on a football pitch. Nimble footed, show great balance and a really cool head to finish. And that kind of dribbling is really smart.
His second of the game, and an eye now for the hat-trick. Germany take a two-goal lead, and things should be comfortable from here on in. Out wide to the right. Schweinsteiger. Spoon forward. Now the pass. Another piece of really good defending. Mario Götze.
Müller.
Tries a through ball. Keeper's ball. Fine defending there. Thrust towards the front line. And Rice! Well, it looked like 3-0 for sure.
And if they don't get the job done from here, you look back on that moment and know he should have made it a three-goal cushion. Should have finished things off.
Oh, that's great stuff. Exactly what he's all about.
He's just a nightmare for any defence. His movement, his pace, his anticipation, it's on another level. It's so hard for any defence to contain that.
Fine defending there. Mustafi. Schürrle looks to slip it through. Looks like a good ball through. Oh, he's got that all wrong, and it's a penalty. Germany have themselves a penalty. Simon Mignolet, in the context of the game, he must save it. And they're running away with it! Well, dispatched with certainty.
Well, the keeper certainly guessed right, but there was enough power to find the target.
He snaffles his third, and that earns him the match ball.
Oh, this has been an immense contribution from one player. He's been just about unplayable. The irresistible force today.
They've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Tries a through ball. And it's Lallana. Podolski, can he find the finish? Yes, he can! Ruthless and relentless, utterly rampant. I've given such an open invitation, he was always going to shoot.
Well, he's got the result there, but you really have to question that defence, the lack of it.
Germany tear their opponents apart once again. They are utterly ruthless. Chan! In it goes! He was so alert to the possibilities there. Great stuff. Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle. Germany, very much the dominant side, almost the only side. Every time they got on the ball, they looked like scoring. It is a landslide. Your final thoughts, Jim?
Look, they've